latest game of Crack the Whip.
This is not safe.